have a word for Frank, you will be. It feels really good to say that in front of 7,000 people. But seriously, I've known you for a great number of years. You are one of my dearest friends. You really are a wonderful and genuine human being. God, it hurts to say that. And being on Battlestar, I understand the ensemble cast. I understand the ups and downs. I was a huge pain in the Philippa on that show sometimes. And when I go back and I visit with the cast, I still feel like this weird kind of outsider kind of thing. It's been a long time since you sat up there with these people that you called friends so many years ago that I know you have a genuine affection for. What does it mean to you now to be sitting up there with these, well, wonderful people?
It's very, very much for me. It's like